So here we have an early 1800s HOPF violin. Stamped here on the upper back, and the top plate. The top plate had a crack, so let's see. It had a really bad damage, which is in the process actually to be restored. I'll try and show you in a minute. These are little cork patches to avoid damages while we're working on the top plate. So here you can see some sharp edged thing cracked into the top plate, which we will repair now.